Tampa, Florida. It's a non-gated community. And prices start half a million and up. Again, short term is not allowed. Mostly homeowners live here. Oh my god. Name of this area, trends. For personal use it's fine, but for investment income, return on rent is not good, first of all, and second, short term is not allowed. It's too bad. So other areas like Boynton Beach, Deerfield Beach, Delaware Beach is much more better in this area. Take a look at these nice houses. And a lot of gated communities here. HOA fees or membership fees. Take a look. Construction is here. So most of houses are new or just renovated. Not so many businesses here, mostly residential. XBP area, but again, very expensive. Go to right, that's right. So, not much of your experience. Did you find any good deals? In Boca Raton. And the like is deals. Heaven. Coco Nobu. Run away. Multi-family is much more better for rental income, not this type of properties. Again, it's mostly for residential and almost all of them have HOA fees. This community is not geared, but still probably have fees. Some houses are older, like this one on the left, but still not cheap. Half million of private schools, public schools. And of course, nice area. But again, for personal use, more than 70% are homeowners. Not renters. Not tenants. It's quiet, nothing to look for it. Turkey. Duck. Duck? No duck?
Duck.
So right now I understand. Book of Return is good for personal property, but for investments. For investments is so. But look, very nice, very good, clean. No criminal activities. Everything is perfect, but again, it's super expensive. Especially for Florida, half a million, it's not cheap. Teslas everywhere. And only one house was for rent. It means rental demand is not huge. Because in other areas, like even Daytona, 70% people are renters. So it's close to Boca Trace and Boca Point. Tell subscribe.